some members have asked about the use of personal mobile devices by staff in relation to collecting evidence of wrongdoing. I wish to emphasise that any operator's policy on use of personal mobile devices at work should not hinder their staff from reporting any wrongdoing in their centres. If so, this is a clear breach of the operator's duty to implement an effective reporting mechanism, and ECDA will take action against the operator. ECDA has announced that the installation of CCTV cameras will be made mandatory in all preschools from 1st of July 2024. We fully recognise that some parents may be worried and want the CCTV cameras in place earlier. I fully understand that. However, it is also important for us to note that we have to give the preschools time needed to procure and install the CCTVs correctly